Hey guys, so today we are looking at the Ultimate Tattoo Glitter Party. So, what comes in the box is glue. Just kidding. Some brushes, a sponge, some tattoos that you can put on yourself. Tattoo like art, some glitter pods, sponge, some brushes, instructions. So yeah, so what you need for this is basically water. I haven't done this in so long. Okay, so I'll pick a design. I pick this one. Peel off the back. Peel off the back. Place it onto clean skin. I'm gonna do it on my ankle. Unpeel it. Put the glue on there. And you want to put it all over there because it gets there. And you want to make sure it's all over the place. Want to make sure it's all over the place so you can tell me. Okay. And now you're going to get the thing. I'm just gonna be doing blue for this. So I'm just gonna do this here. It's easier if I do it like this. And then I'm gonna dip the brush in water. Just put it all on the thing. Make sure it's like really covered. Because like if it's covered, that way we know it's like done. And I used to do this, like I have a business. And now you just roll it off. And there's your design. You can brush it off with this. That. Yeah. So that is how you do it. And it basically comes off when you like take a bath. Like see, like if I put like this on a sponge, like that, and then place it on, it will come off. Once I want it to come off because I asked for it to come off. It's Friday. Yay. I'm taking this off because I don't want to have it anymore. And then you just dust it off. Easy. Easy peasy. I'm just going to jump in. I don't care if I have wet socks or wet clothes. And then you just get the excess off. Just dip the brush. Make sure the brush is wet and then, oh yeah, that's much better. My leg is glittery, yay, just what I wanted it to be. Yay. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, bye.